This is my review for Requiem for a Dream. I liked it.